No, we have a trivia question to start this week's Love Your Pet. What color cat is believed to bring good luck in many cultures? Here in the U.S., they're sometimes referred to as money cats. In Japan, it's seen as the maneki neko figurine, and it's the state cat of Maryland. Let's ask Dr. Richard Fujie from the King Street Pet Hospital.
Good morning, Diane. This is Hachi, and Hachi is number 8 in Japanese, and it's good luck. And he's a calico cat. He's tricolored, brown, black, and white. And the thing about Hachi is that he's a male. His owners are June and Sanford Hasegawa. And when you see a tricolor cat, like a three-color cat, 1 in 3,000 would be a male. So it's very unusual to have a male tricolor cat.
We're kind of laughing because Hachi was crawling up your shoulder, up your head, and was eyeing the top of the set. So let's not lose the cat in the studio. All right, so what makes them so rare?
Well, to get to that tricolor in a male, the black and black and orange color in cats is on the X chromosome. Mm-hmm. And so for female cats, when you have X and X, you can have the tricolor. The white is on a different non-sex chromosome. But for male cats, they have to have the XXY combination. Usually it's XY. So XXY, which is a Klinefelter syndrome in humans, creates that tricolor in cats.
And so what breed of cats can have calico males?
American short hair, British short hair, Maine Coon, Persians, Japanese bobtails, those are the most common to have it. But then again, it's very rare.
And so this guy has a sad story that started out.
Right. He was found, he was less than a pound, and he was really ill. He had upper respiratory infection, he had worms, he was very bloated, his belly was very bloated, but he was emaciated. Mm-hmm. And the owners, you know, found him and just took care of him. And they have, you know, multiple cats, and I guess the husband was not real happy about getting another cat, but when they heard it was like 1 in 3,000 for a calico, plus he's a lucky cat.
Right.
And business and fishing has been improved in that household.
Oh,
so
really?
They're very happy to have him.
So, June, did you name him, is he named 8 because it's the 8th cat, or is it because he lost alive because it was so traumatic in the first few months of his?
I guess it's a little bit of both.
A little bit of both. Thank you. Thank you for bringing Hachi in and giving us some interesting calico cat figures.